Craig Helms and Bob Gaudio's What a Sunny Girl You Used to Be from the 1969 album Watertown, arranged by Charlie Colello. And she's from Columbia, arranged by Axel Stornall. Charles Freed's My Girl, one of Chuck's favorites, and Richard Rodgers and Oscar Hammerstein's A Fellow Needs a Girl. Those are beautiful recordings. I hope you enjoy them. I'm Nancy, and you're listening to Nancy's Apartment. And they make me say that, by the
way. Hi, Ayla. Are you reading? Are you reading a book? Yeah, you're reading a book? You're in a whole basket of books, aren't you? Basket of books. Oh, careful with the book. Turn a page.